thoughts of baby names. Oh. She did not wish for her firstborn to be named after her mother-in-law. Muldred. Ugh.
What? Shadow vestiges.
Thoughts of baby names.
Oh, are these the shadows of the people that used to live in these lands?
Muldred. Ugh.
Check this one.
You sense a fading echo of the person who once was, a dockhand. He did not ask for this.
Oh boy.
You can almost feel the heat from the forge. This one was once a blacksmith. You glimpse a young harper on the eve of battle against Thorm long ago. He and his comrades toast each other in last light. A faded memory of a boy and girl sharing their first kiss. Your own heart almost flutters in tune with theirs.
This is tragic.
Desperate prayers to Saluna echoing from the past. They did not save him.
Oh boy. All these people are, well, all these vestiges are from the people when the Shadow Curse first fell, or most of them at least. And they're like forever trapped as shadows. Oh, one of them had a letter. I need the Shadow Mastiff alive and intact. If that is not the case, the second half of your payment shall be forfeit on your return to Baldur's Gate. I have generously paid a large amount of gold in advance, and have supplied all the necessaries you shall require to see this endeavor done correctly. They say you are unmatched as a poacher. For your sake, I hope that is no exaggeration. No, I think no. You know. No, I think the Mastiff got a better of them, unfortunately. Oh, wait. Oh! Ah! One of the wine barrels that we let up put out here, set up as a trap, it had the kobold in it, the one that we stole from the monastery. Oh, that's so funny. At least, okay, I guess we found the one with the kobold in it. We don't have to worry about it no more. Eh. And now that we looted everything here, then we got a whole bunch of stuff.
I'd love to, thanks.
Oh, yeah. We can sell that for gold later. First, let us level up. Before we go up first. Level 8. Land strides, difficult terrain. You have become an expert at moving through the wilderness. Difficult terrain no longer slows you down. Ooh! Thank you. Ooh. Place spell. Mm-mm. Nah, I don't think I need to. But a feat, though. Ooh. I don't know about getting other feats. I might actually just increase my abilities. Yeah, right now, I think I like where I am at. I just need better stats. Yeah, let's just go with ability score. Get that 20 in dex, baby. Oh, look at that. Dang. Heck yeah. Gale. Got another level 4 spell slot. Thank you. Gain 2 spells and a feat. Ooh, what to choose? Ooh. Let's get tentacles. Ooh, Ice Storm? That'd be a good alternative to Fireball. Let's go. And prepare spell. Oh, I wish I could have more prepared spells, though. Do I need more intelligence for that? Yeah, having lucky is good enough. We just want the ability improvements. Get this out of there. Ice Storm. Magic Missile's useful. Magic Missile's useful. We don't need protection from good and evil anymore. We'll put that in there. That looks good. Yeah. It looks good. Nice. Ooh, 77 HP. Let's go. And difficult terrain does not affect them. That's good. I'm not gonna change Beastal Hearts. I like Bear Heart. Ability. Yes. Now let's go. And then finally, Lazelle. And a feat. They already have 19 in strength. Can I make them even better? Savage attack, maybe? You roll your damage dice twice and use the highest of result. That'll allow for like higher damage output, possibly. Unless I'm really unlucky. And your hit points maximum increase by 2 for every level you have gained. So it would increase my HP up by 16? Or by another 8. I don't know how they're doing it. I would certainly make them really tanky. Oh, wait, what is this? Weakened constitution. Your constitution has been reduced by 2. But is Aesk? Yo, what? That machine. No! Is this a permanent debuff? Not my con. Okay. I would have been okay with wisdom and intelligence, but not my constitution. Come on. You know what? Let's just improve their strength and their constitution. Oh. Oh, dang. It increased. What? Why does it jump up so much? It was up by like 8. I'll do that. Dang. Alrighty. Get back inside the safety bubble and then let's see what Helsin has to say about Thaniel. So I do wonder if Thaniel and corrupted kid? What the survival failure? You know that corrupted kid that we found that was playing hide and seek? They look very familiar, like they're very similar as well.
Something over there.
Oh, I see. Give me that. Ooh, thank you. Right, where is Helsin? Hello, Helsin. Alright, what you got to tell me?
Thaniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness,
that little boy could have been it. The other
corruption must have taken hold.
Oh, tell me how I can help.
It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else.
Yeah, a little kid that's, you know, tricking people into hide and seek and then, you know, killing them with a mommy and daddy. Oh, I met a sort of shadow child before. A little boy named Oliver, around Thaniel's age.
And you saw this boy yourself? That can't be a coincidence, but we need to be sure. And I truly mean we, if you wish. Every moment counts. And I've asked much of you already without being at your side.
All right, leave it to me.
This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute. Anything. Just say the word.
Oh, we can have Halston on our party now? Okay. Wait, but who do we replace though? Oh man. Cause I like having Gale because he's like a powerhouse. He's a glass cannon. Throwing fireballs everywhere. But Gale, not Gale, Karlach is also just a fighter. Being able to just take on like everything. But same with Karlach. I think actually I will replace Karlach with Halston. I like Lazel too much. And also Gale. Karlach is very nice, but also I feel like they're a very good tank. Currently. But Lazel has a bit more utility. I say this, but she's also a fighter. Yeah.
I'll be ready.
Alright. Karlach, where are you? Sorry, Karlach, I'm gonna do this to you. Having a druid in the party will be very interesting. Actually, changing the party up is gonna be interesting, because we haven't done that for a while. Oh.
Nathaniel still suffers. There'll be no improvement until his essence is restored, I fear.
I need you by my side out there.
Good. Now our roots can deepen.
Wait, what does Will approve? Huh? Ooh. Halston, you have 10 HP. You have 10 HP. Alright, let's level you up like 8 times. Oh my gosh. Okay. Circle of the Moon. Your form is mutable as the Mercurial Moon, letting you shift your form into massive beasts and then primal elementals. Bonus action, you can assume the form of a beast. You can transform twice per short rest. Lunar Mend, expend spell slots to regain HP while in Wild Shape. You can turn into a wolf, badger, spider. Wait. Oh, I see. And then a cat. All shaped into bear. The polar bear. Ooh. That's gonna be a good tank. Of spores. Doing death, necrosis, and fungal death. Halo of spores, 1-4 damage. Wait, Circle of the Land. Replenish expended spell slots while out of combat. Huh? How does that work? That seems overpowered. That seems really powerful. Yeah, but Circle of the Moon lets you turn to Primal Elemental later. Oh, man. It's really nice, though. This one lets me turn into a polar bear, though. Oh, man. You know what, let's just do Circle of the Land, because that is a powerful skill. Cantrip. Guidance. Ooh, they can do guidance? Poison spray. Reduce flames. Resistance. Let's go with guidance. Guidance is always good. It's always useful. And then spells. See what they have prepared. Cure wounds. Entangle. Good berry. Ooh, good berry. Thunder wave and ice knife. Okay. Fog cloud. Angle. One person. Alright, yeah, let's keep that for now. Level 3. Oh my gosh. Level 1, and then level 2. Ooh. Circle of the Land. You gain 2 spells that are always prepared. Oh! That's pretty good. Gain Hold Person and Spike Growth. Gain Mirror Image and Misty Step. Blur and Silence, Bark Skin and Hold Person, Invisibility Pass Without a Trace. What is Spike Growth again? Ah, it's for like 100 turns. Okay. Let's do one of these. Oh, I see, we just pick one. Old person's rather powerful. Okay, that's good for now. There's spells. Less restriction is good. Flaming spear. Let's get rid of that. Then, oh, moonbeam, baby. I love moonbeam. Okay. Seth. Oh, another cantrip. Poison spray. Prepared spells. Oh, heat metal. Yeah, let's go with heat metal. And feet. Do you think this will be good? More wisdom. Yeah, because I don't know what feat I would have for Helsin. Learn two ritual spells of your choice. What could we learn? Yeah, ability improvement. Let's go. Level 3. Wild strike. You can make an additional attack after making an unarmed strike while in wild shape. Ooh, nice. So multi-attack in wild shape. Call lightning. Lightning strikes all targets within range. Then for 10 turns, you can call down lightning again without expending a spell slot. Ooh. Chant an item to shine like the sun, or summon a spear of sunlight that dispels all darkness around it. This would have been useful in the Shadow Cursed Lands. Okay. For Cold Land, you get two spells that are always prepared. Sleet Storm and Haste. Coast Sleet Storm and Call Lightning. Sleet Storm and Call Lightning. Daylight and Haste, though. Then I have Cold Lightning there. I don't need Thunder Wave. Well, yeah, I don't need Thunder Wave. Now I will take up Thunder Wave, just in case. Level 6. Ah, nice. Wild-shaped panther, wild-shaped owl bear. Yo, he can turn into an owl bear? That's sick. Okay. Ooh, level 4 spells. Hmm. Ice Storm as well. Wall of Fire. Okay, what is there? Hunter Minor Elemental and Ice Storm. Wind, Light and Wall of Fire. Ooh. Yo, Helsin is powerful. He gets like free spells for everything. With the desert. Then I'll keep that just in case. That's an interesting one to have. What was this? What was that? For that, let's do Woodland Beam. Okay. Finally, level 8. And defeat. Is there a feat that'll let me increase my wisdom as well as something else? Gain advantage on saving throws to maintain concentration. And also use a reaction to cast Shocking Grasp at a target moving out of melee range. What if I do tough, just to make them really, like, HP heavy? Yeah, I might do that. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Alright. Oh, Helsin, yep. Nothing equipped. Let's get you something better. Let's actually give Morning Frost to Helsin. Then at least he can do some damage along with it. Plus do more damage with like Ice Knife and such. Alrighty, I think Although we're not too damaged, I think we are actually like out of quite a few spell slots. No short rests anymore. So it might be a good idea to do a long rest. I thought that we would have a problem with getting camp supplies at this point, because I stopped kind of grabbing stuff. But it looks like we still have like a lot. We have like 900 something. Alright, long rest. Anyone that wants to talk? Any conversations? Well, Arabella's still here. I thought she had run off.
Leave.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Breathe deep and move.
Oh. Carving that sword. Anyone else? I don't think so. Alright, let's go to sleep. Oh, look at Helsin just meditating. Nice, nice. Oh, we got some conversations. Shadowheart, hi.
All these telltale signs of Dark Justicius that we've been seeing. I'm having a hard time believing they're a coincidence.
Coincidence is more common than destiny in my experience. Don't get your hopes up. Nothing, all the same. Lands like these must have seen all sorts throughout the years. No.
Still, there may be more to it. I need to keep alert, in case that suspicion amounts to anything. Still, there may be more to it. I need to keep alert.
Yeah, did want to talk to Shadowheart about...
It's about time Helsin actually stepped up and joined us properly. He's certainly been taking up space at camp for long enough.
Come on, he's an old guy. He likes to read his books and go be with nature. Don't be too hard on him. Oh, remember when you told me night orchids were your favorite flowers?
Rings a bell. Why?
It just so happens I have one right here.
Oh, hells. You didn't pick that by hand, did you? They're deadly poisonous. Joking!
Oh my gosh.
They're safe.
Shadowheart.
And beautiful. Thank you. I don't have anything to give you in return, I'm afraid.
It's just a token. I don't expect anything in return.
Well, perhaps I can come up with something later, all the same.
Kethric Thorne, what do you think of him?
Difficult to say. A fellow servant of the Nightsinger would surely be an ally to me under most circumstances. But something doesn't add up. I'll need to see where his allegiances truly lie.
Okay, and then there was... Oh, Scratch. Speak with animals. Okay. Yeah, what's up?
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
What you got there, Scratch?
I don't know. Maybe
you
can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Scratch found a potion of healing. Yeah, give him a pet. Good boy. What the heck? Such a good boy, oh my goodness. Nice. Alright. You doing alright, Arabella?
I don't believe it. They can't be.
Breathe, child. Resist not the winds of change. Let them carry thee.
No!
Ooh.
Listen. Dost thou not hear it? Where creation meets ruin, where morning meets midnight, the root of all being. Balance.
They're dead! I can't!
Your very soul is tangled in shadow. Arabella's magic, wild as cursed briar. Her talent is now yours.
Whoa.
The girl must learn the ways of the arcane, but she shan't remain here.
Oh. Why not? I'm not sending her out there alone.
But it is unbalanced. Her yoke is already heavy. If she walks thy path, it will surely break. Arabella will depart once thou dost leave these accursed lands. She will find her way safely. Thus, it is fated.
Bowman, you're making me leave.
Fear not, girl. The Weave knows thy purpose. It will guide thee, if thou dost listen.
Oh yeah, my mouse has been double clicking. Weather says Arabella holds a power beyond reckoning, that of the decaying forest and the seedling that bore it. Okay. Darn these double clicking mice. You can trust Withers. If he says you'll be safe, you should believe him.
I.
You feel the grief fade as if it were your own. There is a lightness in her now, veiling the power within, soothing it.
Well, what'd you do with
it? Is that my future? Is that why they died?
It is.
It's wonderful.
Oh?
Thank you, Bowman, for being nice. If there are people like you around, perhaps everything will be alright.
What? Wait, what did Wither show? Did Wither show her future? What? Withers encouraged Arabella to learn the ways of the Weave. She left to find her own way in the world. Shadowblade Ring. Ooh. Weave a shadowy short sword in your hand that deals 2 to 16 psychic damage. Ooh. And it's a concentration. So that means that the ring that I'm currently using, that makes it so that I can do more psychic damage? Oh. Sweet. Thank you, Arabella.
If Bowman says I'll be alright, I'll be alright. I just wish... I wish it was different. I wish Mom and Pops was here.
You've been so strong. They'd be so proud of you.
I don't feel so strong. Or anything, really. Just tired.
Understandable. We got our pixie blessings. Let us be off.
You Gravenguard's still alive, you reckon? He better be, or I'm a dead man walking.
Aren't we all?
Not as long as we can put up a fight, we're not.
Good man.
All right. Now where? I was in deep shadow. Yeah, Thaniel's shadow. Let's go.
I imagine the vista was more idyllic back then, as were its patrons' chances of surviving the walk home.
Still though, when you were expecting nothing but desolation, even a small glimmer of hope fills the heart.
All right. It is this way. Oh. There's Oliver.
I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. This must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Go on, find someone else to play with.
I know who you really are, and where you really belong. You need to reunite with Thaniel.
Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time.
A lunge at him? No. Like it or not, you don't belong here.
Yes, I do. You can't make me do anything. I don't want to play with you anymore.
He's scarpered. I suppose it's up to us to find him.
Huh? Ooh. Shadow portal. 142 points HP? Elson, why couldn't you have conjured this up? That would have made the job so much easier. Alright, let's go on. Oh, I heard an initiative roll. What? Wait a minute. Huh? Wait. This is this area. Weren't there... There were Shadow Cursed Harpers here before. Did it just change? Night Dome. Ooh. Cursed Vengeance. Oliver's Night Dome won't allow you to hurt him. Any damage done to the dome will be reflected in twofold to its attacker. Interesting. Is there another way to handle this? Best mummy ever? Best daddy ever? Where is the doggo? Is the doggo not here? Well, oh well. Okay, Hunter's Mark. Let's get daddy first. Oh, I should have summoned a companion. I'll do that later. That's fine. Nice. Nice. Friends until the end. Oh, sleeping. Oh, Helsin, what are we gonna do? Oh gosh, you have a lot of skills. Shadow friend. Resembling dark exaggerations of humanoid shadows, these undead feed on the vitality of the living creatures they were once part of. Wait, don't I have... Now, will it be extinguished by Aura of Vile Oblivion? There's that. There's Wall of Fire. There's also Moonbeam, which is pretty nice. Moonbeam. Very cool. Cave bear. Wait, can I concentrate as a... Man, I haven't played Druid in so long, I'm not too sure. For now, let's see. Let's science a little. Nice, nice. Am I still concentrating? Yes, I am. Yippee! Not attack yet, but that's fine. Oh. Oh dang. A lot of damage. What would be the way? I need to wake these guys up. It's doing damage to the dome. That's how we do it. Okay. Fluffy memory. Whoa! Wait, that's the shadow plush? Because I have the plush toy. Oh no, Torgar, you're asleep too? Wait, is Gale already up? Oh, these two are already up? No, okay. Okay.
None can withstand nature's wrath.
What do I got? Ooh. Let's go. Let's try this. Yeah. Heck yeah. Oh, but that thing. Do you want to turn into an owlbear at one point? Where is it? Owlbear. Okay. Shillelagh. No, I'll keep that charge. Now let us back away a little.
On my way.
Ooh, healing word, level 1. Let's give the Torgar. Wait, I didn't do anything with Corvus. Wait, did I just skip Corvus's turn? Oh, come on. Okay. Cast this upon shadow and undead creatures. Entangle them. Let's try. Nice. Okay. Target can't be corporeal. Let's back
another
away.
Step forward.
That's fine. Heck yeah. And I am concentrating. Am I concentrating on something? Arabella Shadow Entangle. Okay. There's so many shadows. Bonk. How many guys we got? My favorite spell of all time. Fireball, baby. I'm kind of stuck here though, which is not good. Let's see. Ooh, I'm okay. They didn't attack. I thought they would attack. A little surprised.
I will ascend.
Hey, Lazelle. Where is Cleave? Go. Nice, nice. Almost strike. There we go. And then Bad Omen. Fly up here.
Sylvanas, guide my blows.
Hmm. Well, let's go. Where is it? Owlbear. Oh heck yeah, look at that. Look at that. Heck yeah. Let's go. Oh, a lot of shadows. Ooh. A lot of damage. Hmm. And let's keep attacking. Ooh, nice. 20 points of damage. Gonna back up a little more.
On my way.
Ooh. There's a lot of them here again. Let's see. Hmm. I have 1 HP each. Okay. Let's get rid of some of these. Didn't get hit. Interesting.
Time to strike.
First, second wind. Then let's go. Ooh, 6 points of damage. Nice. Action surge? Hmm. No, I think I'll be good on that. Corvus. Move ya. Nice.
Enemies afoot.
Rupture the earth, causing debris to tear through nearby objects and creatures. Ooh. Disengage. Give in to the owlbear's base instincts to increase your strength by 2, possibly make nearby creatures fearful. Ah.
Cannot give up now.
Over here. Will that be big enough? Let's try it.
Why are you doing this? All
Ooh, Owlbear Helsin is strong. What the heck? Okay. There they come. Hello, mummy. There's Mark. Nice damage. Again. Ooh, nice. And now I'm gonna run away.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Where are you going? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of them. I don't want to be using too many high level spell slots right now. We'll stick with magic missile. Dang. Nice. Nice. Let's fly over to here. Then bad omens.
Corpses nourish the ground.
Let's jump all the way over here. No, wait. Rushing flight. Let's try it. Whee! Oh. Attack! Ow.
Why couldn't you just leave me alone? Why can't I just stay here playing? I had everything.
Can't see anything else.
Right here.
I can't see anything.
You've ruined it. I'm not leaving. You can't make me.
Be gentle. He's much more than a child. But he doesn't truly know that.
What is going on here? Talk to him, Helsin. You know what needs to be said better than anyone.
It shall be done. Nobody is making you
leave. Oh my gosh.
This is your home.
The scuff.
But it is dark, empty, lonely. I don't want you to be alone. I want you to be with Thaniel.
Why should I go back to him? He abandoned me.
No. You are stolen from each other. Neither of you are to blame. And I know your pain. I truly do. Thaniel was my friend also. I played with him, grew up while he stayed the same. He made me who I am today. And then he was ripped away from me. Same as for you. But you need not be alone any longer. You need not invent
friends.
There
we go, we can see.
Thaniel is back.
Wait.
He's
waiting. Why is Helsin Owlbear's eyes talking? Why
it.
Was the eye stalking?
It might be nice to be with him again. Bye. And thank you for playing with me.
Okay.
It's done, at last. Soon the land will be unshrouded. We should return to thank
you. Oh gosh. What the heck? Helsin, you are an eldritch horror. What the hell? What the heck? Well, let's return back to Thaniel. Awesome, please, for this, turn back. Thank you.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
Oh, Thaniel.
The druid, Halsin, spoke to me while I was sleeping. He spoke of you. Said that you fought shadow and spite to restore me. 100 years of sickness almost ended. I feel every root that riddles the earth beginning to unfold. But there is one anchor, still holding the shadows in place. The soul that brought it into being, for the land to heal. Kethric Thorm must die.
Ooh. I see, I see.
Oakfather preserve you.
Oh, I thought there was gonna be more.
Kethric's soul still nourishes the shadows. Destroy him, so the land may heal. So that I may heal.
Alright, okay. Reuniting Oliver and Nathaniel is not enough. Kethric Thorm is the anchor of the curse. For the land to heal, he must be defeated. Okay. Raphael told us of a nemesis of his and who lurks in the depths below the mausoleum. Evidently, we should try to deal with this old enemy. Oh dang, I just realized. We got cursed. Look at Helsin, he has 3 stacks of life drain. His HP went down from like 72 to 48. Jeez.